Hey there everybody, and welcome back to my channel Jewels by Mithali. Today I'm going to be doing my very first Procreate tutorial video, and I'm going to show you how to draw pearl stamp brush. So we are going to open Procreate right here. I'm going to take a new artwork. Alright, the size does not really matter, so I'm just going to go with a square frame for now. Okay, so to create a stamp brush of any kind, any shape which you want to do, we first need to draw that particular shape. So we are going to draw a almost realistic looking pearl, alright, and then we can go ahead and make a stamp brush out of it. So we are going to work on the same white background. Okay, take a new layer, layer 1. I want you to take the calligraphy monoline brush. Okay, select black. Okay. We're just going to draw a circle. Okay, we're going to fill it in. Okay, what we are going to do is we are drawing a black color pearl, okay, which will be inverted towards the end, so it will become a white pearl. And I'm going to alpha lock this layer. Going to airbrush, soft brush. I'm taking white to create the pearl. Just want you to know we're just going for a realistic looking pearl, okay? Doesn't have to be very much perfect, because in the end we're just going to use this to create strands of pearls. See, I finished creating my pearl, right? So now a really important step before going ahead is we have to remove the alpha lock, okay, because you cannot move ahead in the alpha lock phase. After removing the alpha lock, I'm just going to export this share as JPEG and save the image in my gallery. So the next step is I'm going to go into my brushes. All right, I have a section called my brushes. Okay, I'm just going to add a plus sign here, okay, where you can create your new brush. I'm going to go into the shape option, and over here there's a shape source option, so we're going to add a new shape. Okay, there's an option called import photo. From there you just go in and import the most recent one you've done. Okay, now this is a very important stage right here. You're going to use your two fingers and which inverts the image. Alright, so now your shape is done. You click done. Alright, now you go into stroke path right here, and we're going to increase the spacing. As you can see on my right, as in when I'm increasing the spacing, there's more gap between the stones. You can draw your line of pearls and have a look. Okay, I'm not really happy with the space. As and when I reduce the spacing, they're overlapping over each other. As I'm increase, they're going away. So I'm just going to get a little mediumish space where they are almost just touching. Yeah, so now I'm happy with this. Okay, so that's all you have to do in the stroke path. Next, you don't need to change anything here except you're going to the Apple pencil. Okay, and the opacity goes to 0. You can see as I'm going ahead with the going down to opacity, your pearls are shown even brighter. Okay, the next thing we're going to do, properties. Now you don't need to change anything much here, just the maximum size and the minimum size. Maximum size increases the size of the pearls. This completely depends on the size of pearls you prefer to draw or you'd like to draw, so somewhere in between is okay. We can change it anytime. Next is we're going to about this brush, and it currently says untitled brush. I'm just going to write down pearl brush for my reference. Okay, Now I click done. So now my pearl brush is ready. Okay, I'm coming back to my page. I'm just going to hide this for now. I'm changing my background color to suppose a gray, and here, okay, sorry, let's go to a new layer, and here you have your pearl brush, right? Now drawing any amount of pearls is completely easy. Here you can increase and decrease the size, alright? So it's completely easy to draw any amount of pearls. So here I am on a new page. I'm just showing you how I draw strands of pearls. This was one particular video where I got a lot of requests to make a tutorial on how to draw these pearls. I hope this video was helpful, and now you can also draw pearls as many as you like, any shape you like, and really beautiful pearls. Okay, so thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and let me know in the comments what more you would like to learn in the Procreate jewelry designing section. So thank you so much, and keep shining with Jewels by Mithali.